In the heart of the city of Whittier, there are two beautiful acres of land deeded by the city's founding fathers to be a community gathering place, known to this day as Central Park. In 1981, the city council approved plans to upgrade the park to what we have now. The center of the park proudly features a statue of John Greenleaf Whittier, a famous poet who the city was named after. The statue was made by a local artist for the city's 100th birthday. The gazebo, which replaced the original bandstand in the early 1980s, was built by donations from the Whittier Area Chamber of Commerce. The Central Park Historic District was designated in 1990. Surrounding the park on the east, west, and north sides are craftsmen and Victorian houses built mostly in the early 1900s, like this beautiful 1912 Craftsman with 7 bedrooms and 3 baths. And this 1936 California Spanish duplex. Residents in the Central Park Historic District enjoy a social lifestyle with summer concerts in the park, high walkability, and a central location near uptown and community hiking trails up in the hills. The majority of the district's property is residential, but there are a couple commercial buildings. The 1931 George F. Moody Building, its main tenant, the American Red Cross. And in 1935, the New Deal built our post office. For more information on the City of Whittier's historic districts, visit their website at cityofwhittier.org. If you're looking to buy or sell property in this neighborhood or in Whittier, visit me at CasadoRealEstate.com.